Mom, Dad, this is Juliet.
Such a pleasure to meet you.
Mark Crane, my grandchild.
I can just give you a hug.
Right here, right here.
First floor?
Yeah. Well, these are pretty nice seats, huh?
It's great.
A little further away than I thought we'd be. Hey, at least we're closer to the bathroom.
When I was pregnant with Avery, he always pressed on my bladder.
Right? All day long.
Never made anything easy, this one.
She's really sweet. She's really pretty,
ladies
too.
And gentlemen.
You ever gonna say anything about Juliet, or is she one of those subjects we go years not discussing?
What am I supposed to say, son? How can I have a comment when I don't know her and I don't understand this relationship you're in?
Well, I told you, it's complicated.
You know what's complicated? A child. But neither one of you's got any business raising one.
I'm up for an award tonight, Dad, in case you didn't notice.
You're up for an award because that Barnes gal threw you a bone and got you nominated.
Carl, stop. God, do you even hear yourself? I mean, you had a plan for everything. What did it get you? Shut up, Carl.
Welcome back to country music's biggest night.